How's it going, everybody? So look, I'm on campus. Well, I'm in the outside of the testing center because they have a plug-in right there. And I am making some homemade pancakes. I have literally everything for the pancakes. Here's my little griddle I got for Christmas. So let's make... Okay. So I'm getting 1 cup of this... into this, and then going in this. Oh man. Just take the whole thing out. Let's take the whole thing out. 1 cup. That looks close to a cup. Maybe get a little bit more. That should be good. That's a cup of pancake mix. Let's put it back where it belongs. I'm a professional baker. Must have snacks. Look at the shirt. Must have snacks. Okay, now you get the water. 2/3 cup of water. Should be good. Okay, and now you just stir it. Where's my water lid? There it is. Oh, let's turn on the griddle, shall we? Let's turn this baby on. Plug it in. I think it's on now. Yep, it's starting to warm up. So let's stir this. Let's stir it around. Just get a little fork here, stir it around. Just making pancakes. It's the original. It's what you do on campus. Anyone want some homemade gentry pancakes? Oh, this is great. This is great. I can smell it. I can smell the griddle. Oh, it's ready to go in. It is ready. Okay. Okay, guys, it's gonna be hot, okay? So you open up the hot griddle, you pour the pancake mix onto the griddle. Oh my gosh. Dang. This is gonna be a thick pancake. That's good. And then look. Push it down. Here's the first pancake, y'all. Here we go. How is it? This pancake is really good. Really good. Love it.
Hope you guys enjoyed the pancake video. Go check it out. It's gonna be uploaded. So hope you enjoy it. Peace.
Guys, I am outside campus, outside the testing center, making some homemade pancakes. Look at this. Pancake mix, my little griddle, some syrup, some silverware. here's the first pancake. Smells so good. You guys should come join. Here's the first pancake, guys. Many more to go. We're just getting started here.